I'm here in Humpty Zoo, which is about half an hour away from the city of Darwin. Staying at my friend Jono's house. We haven't seen each other for 10 years. He's from good old Tatura. We knew each other when we were like 19. He works in the mines, 2 weeks on, 2 weeks off. He lives in this beautiful house by himself. He's got all this acreage, beautiful tropical plants, absolutely paradise, got a pool. It's so good to have a rest from the car. I got a king size bed, which is gonna make it hard to get back in the car. So Jono's into fishing, camping and hunting, so we'll be doing a bit of fishing while we're here. It was then 4 o'clock, which apparently includes crocodiles.
Big terrapin, two big terrapin. I never caught terrapin here before.
I don't even know what that is, but oh my god, their claws are weird as.
Three.
Cool.
Good size.
Yeah.
These claws.
Is that a crocodile? Come here, Mr. Crocodile. Come on, I'm going to feed you.
Nothing just itches.
Nothing just itches. Love it.
It's like a grunt, wasn't it?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's the noise that crocodiles make. Midgies.
Thank you.
And look who's back on the scene. Yes, it's my brother Corey.
Okay, so call the taxi company and it's going to cost $70 to go 8 kilometers down the road. So, got to improvise. The new plan is...
Talk like... So talk like yourself. You're not talking like yourself.
That is how I sound. So...
That's too big.
Anyways, the plan is to hitchhike because the highway is not very far away.
Can you read that book?
Here is the lovely model. I think that's way too small for anyone to read from the highway.
It's fitting my pocket.
When they're driving like 110 kilometers.
I feel like backpackers, they write it smaller than that on smaller signs, they'll still be picked up.
Yeah, and then they get murdered because no one knows where they're going.
Hey, hello, mate.
But this goes with our motto.
Find something you love and let it kill you.
Yep. The Humpty Poo Pub. I reckon that it's not going to take any longer than 5 minutes. Yep. Because we don't look sketchy. We can call it the experiment. The experiment of either will we get murdered or are Australians trusting? And if not, then we get to watch the sunset. Thank you. Yeah, Humpty Doo's pub. We just want to ride to the pub. It's cost $70 to get a taxi there. So
one way.
Yeah, one way. $70.
Thank you.
This was awesome.
Where have you been?
Oh my god. Like we just went to the most amazing convention centre, the Aboriginal Arts.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Look at my earrings.
How long was that? 7 minutes?
It was 8 minutes.
8 minutes.
Yeah. So we're all standing here for 8 minutes.
Oh,
yeah.
And where are you from?
Oh, we're travelling Australia.
Where are you from, bud? Where are you going? I'm going to try it. The likelihood of falling on a
pierce. There you go, you made it to the world famous Humpty Doo Pub. Hope it's everything you wanted.
It didn't take long for the locals of Humpty Doo to spot the backpackers and come over for a chat. Jake invited us to go out in his boat the next morning.
Before you inhale that, how is the burger?
It's good.
Crocodile. Does it taste like chicken like everyone keeps saying? I tried it. It tastes better than chicken.
It tastes better than
it's
chicken.
It's amazing.
Have you had one?
Yeah.
Like,
it is chicken.
It's a bit smoky.
Same
shit. Not that kind of smoke.
I just call me two backpackers.
Backpackers. We're going to fucking bury them.
What kind of beer do
you have? Good luck with that.
You going what?
Later.
Nothing.
They are traveling with a cabin.
Alright. I'll be flicking there in the morning.
I want to catch crabs.
I can give you crabs.
You're walking down that
way. Is this where you live? Is this your house? Do you live in here?
Yeah.
And
when
what's
I finish, it's going to look like that.
What's this one?
With a roof over
what's
it.
This?
Right, so that's another room. This is
yeah.
Where my girls sleep when they come in. And that's my bedroom and my bathroom and everything there.
And then what do you call this like area here?
Kitchen. Hey, look at this for a man cave. Look at all the food and beef.
So you don't have a land room bar. You don't have like a living area.
No, well, see, I that there, that wall.
Yeah.
Will go all the way halfway around and back around again. See that?
Yeah.
You put it
Oh, that's bloody easy. And you can't do this in the morning?
No, because I want to farm straight out of the boat.
Yeah, but how long is this going to take? 2 minutes?
You can't be at a man for being organised.
Here.
You can't be mad at a man for being organised.
I'll hold your camera, not your beer.
I think he just wants me to touch chicken
neck. You on your fucking YouTube channel? What are you doing?
Just putting some chicken.
Some chicken? Too many beers, mate.
Just putting some.
Some chicken.
No! Some chicken. I'm
a Kiwi. Too many beers, mate.
That's how we talk. Some chicken necks.
Hey, we got no problems over here.
Yeah, you're not lucky with, mate.
If we didn't trust you, we wouldn't be here.
Well, that's not true, because he sort of just took us here.
No, he said we're going to go here.
Well, he sort of said he'd take us home.
No, he did. But,
I didn't have what fucking time.
Well, how many beers later?
Nah, fuck that. I didn't.
Well, you've managed to get a female from the pub to do your chicken necks in your pots. Is that a first time?
Yes.
Make the light turn on. Wait, six pack. Six pack of dry, throw it in.
Really?
Come on, Joel. I thought we were friends, buddy.
We're here.
Our six pack. Oh, the Northern Territory sucks.
Boy, Alice brings it a lot worse.
Joel! Come on, Joel!
You're gonna hear about this, mate!
Oh, they take it pretty seriously here.
Oh my god. Still on the order.
Oh my. Me!
Joey, that's your fault.
I told you to get your boyfriend, and you didn't.
He's not my boyfriend!
You said, I like him in this right, and you didn't get your fucking drink.
Thanks for watching.